Action!
Good!
Let's hear it for Tim Lee.
Tim Lee.
All right, here you go.
Thank you.
Our narrator.
Yes.
Our narrator, Clark Kent.
I got you. Ready?
Ready.
Sit down.
Right.
Oh, Mary Magdalene has the first word.
Right.
Yes. Jesus is alive. I have seen him.
Thanks.
Wow!
Absolutely fantastic!
That's here for Sarah Ruffner.
Sarah Ruffner, Sarah!
And I understand she won something at bingo yesterday.
Bingo, Sarah Ruffner! What'd you win at bingo, Sarah?
A bear.
Oh, nice.
It was pretty good size. Stuffed bear.
Yeah.
That's probably about that big.
That's very cool.
Ready, keep going? This is what I can't pronounce. Magdalene, right? But what the disciples were having a hard time believing in.
Okay, the disciples are having a hard time believing. Come on over, Dan.
Come on over, Jay. You're a disciple. Come on
over.
Okay,
you guys are scratching your head.
Follow Danny. Scratch your head. Scratch your head like
you're frowning.
There you go.
Frowning a little bit.
Perfect.
Okay, let's hear it for these guys. This acting.
Good job, Jay.
Subpar, but we'll take it.
Everybody's tired.
Ready?
They were still afraid of the Jewish leaders who would try to kill them for following Jesus.
Oh, they hid. They're going to go hide.
Right.
Go ahead.
Go hide.
Go hide, Jay.
I'll say the thing.
Go ahead.
They hid in a house.
Oh, there. Look at them. That's good acting.
That is.
Yes.
I can barely see them over there.
Yeah, I think you're the
first. Let's hear it for Danny and Jay. That's really
good. That's good, Jay and Danny.
Left the room.
They didn't disappear.
All right.
They locked the doors!
He's
locking the doors pretty good. Jay doing a good job.
They're locking the doors, okay. Keep going.
Suddenly Jesus was in the room with them.
Suddenly Jesus, led by Zeke, is in the room with them. That's here for Zeke.
Good job, Zeke. Good job, Zeke. He was standing right there for everyone to see.
Okay. The speaking part.
Peace to you. Let's hear for Zeke.
Jesus held out his hands. The disciples could see where the nails had been.
Okay, hold out your hands. Look at that.
Yeah.
That's here for Zeke.
That's a good job, Zeke.
Ready, keep going?
Yep.
They saw where the sword cut his side. But most of all, they could see Jesus. Yep. He was alive! He was right there with them. The disciples were full of joy.
Full of joy.
Jay, act full of joy.
that's a really
is that what they call the cabbage patch?
Good job, you
two. Is that what that is? I was a guess.
That was.
Yeah. Cabbage patch came out 5 years later than that, Dan. Try doing the twist or something.
Jesus looked at his friends.
Okay.
All right.
I want to
take
a little
spot. Go.
It is your turn now. It's your turn now, he said.
I am sending you out to tell people about God.
Telling people about God.
The Holy Spirit will help me.
The Holy Spirit will help you. Let's hear it for Zeke.
Good job, Zeke!
Yes. Yay. I'm not yet here on the page here. Okay, where am I at here? Okay, I see where I'm at. Then Jesus left. Good job, Stacy! Good job, Marie! Good job! Alright, Thomas was not with the disciples that day.
No, he was over here.
The others were excited when he returned.
Oh, okay, come on back.
Here's the speaking part.
Here's the speaking part.
Here.
Okay, Andy, you guys speak your part.
JJ, come on, man.
No.
We have seen Jesus. He said he's alive.
That's terrible, Danny.
Good job, Danny! They quickly told Thomas, but Thomas was not quick to believe them.
Thomas was not quick to believe.
He had not seen Jesus. Thomas replied,
I must see him for myself. I must put my finger in the holes in his head. I must touch the wound on his side, that I will believe he is alive and real.
That's it for Steve-O. That was absolutely wrong.
Good job, Steve-O.
Hey, turn the page, turn the page.
Love you, Steve-O.
Love you, Steve-O.
Okay.
8 days later, the disciples were together again. This time, Thomas was with them. The door was locked again. Okay. It did not matter. Jesus came into the room. Jesus went over to Thomas.
Okay, Jesus went over to Thomas.
Oh,
there he is.
Where am I pinching?
Zeke feels, when he's doing Jesus, he's doing FM late night radio all of a sudden. Yeah, I said that.
Okay, that's what Jesus just said. Touch me, see me, believe. And then, Thomas believed.
Speaking part.
I did believe.
I have that speaking part. I did.
You okay, man?
I'm going to have to read the rest.
Jesus, you are my God. You are alive. You are real.
Wow.
He cried.
That was good.
Jesus told the disciples
that you should go ahead.
What happened to the mic?
All right. Jesus told the disciples.
Okay. Yeah. Closing remarks.
Good job. You saw me. Let me and believe. You saw me and believe. I will bless those who do not see me, but believe I am alive and one I will anyway.
Well, good job, Zeke. That was good, Zeke. That was good, Zeke. That was good.